got shoplifting going on here. Winko, she almost ran into a car. So we got units for the tracker down. Flying through the parking lot. And she is flying. She's doing 70, guys. She almost ran me over. Wow. That's crazy. I mean, she came through here flying. I don't know if you guys saw that. But yep, she almost took me out. Man, they going 90 down Pacific, guys. Wow. Let's see which way she go. Wow, she's real deep. I mean, she almost took me out. But as far as the lady in the car, I mean, she left about here, man, going about 7. Roll back the camera. You roll back. You can see it. She left about here. And, since she went down Pacific, going about 8. Follow my channel, Scatterman Mo. Let you know everything. Yeah. So, that's what I said though. Oh, they got somebody in foot pursuit, guys. They chased a dude on foot. They got him right here, guys. One dude on foot right here. He ran from him. They got him right here. Try to run from the police. He try to run from him. Running custody, guys, from the shop that they call. His hat right here on the ground. Excuse my language. Make no sense. Thief. So he was still up in there, so his ass. especially the female that left in a red car that almost towed my car. She's still at large. I mean, did he really think he was going to run on all these police? You got one, two, what, two, four, it's like six, five police here. Text messages in the phone. His ass is done. They got text messages. He got text messages from the female that they was looking at, bro. Wow. She probably, where you at? His ass going to jail. That's where he at. Hell, you mean where he at? Going to jail. On the way to Lynn County. Going to join. I'm a crime streamer, so this is what I do. Yeah. Yes, it is.
Thank you.
almost towed my damn car. Yeah, I had to move out the way. It's on there. All right, guys. Alright guys, it's gonna be it for here, from here.